Hello everyone, this is Mecca, and today I've got something cool to show you. This is a guide on how to get a self-randomizing ROM to work. A self-randomizing ROM is a randomizer, kind of, but it's been packed into a UPS patch that you can apply to a ROM. And it was made by Circles Everywhere, the guy who made Void Bizarre Adventure and a bunch of other cool hacking-related tools and games. So, you know, he's got some good stuff. I haven't actually taken a look at the game itself yet, but I thought I'd make a quick guide on how to apply a UPS patch and stuff like that, since some people seem to be having trouble with that. And I also wanted to use this opportunity to show off what looks to be another really cool thing from the Fire Emblem hacking community. So here's the thread that you need. I'll post a link in the description. It's on feuniverse.us, but it's also been posted on the Fire Emblem subreddit. It's some bunch of screenshots that show off the options that the self-randomizing ROM has. So you can set different randomizing options, kind of like how you did it in the Fire Emblem randomizer before, but only now you can do it in the game, kind of like in the options menu. You set the tactician name as a seed value. I assume this affects the random numbers used to generate your thing. I don't know. We're going to have to try it out. And it shows that you can do... let me make sure it's actually in view. Yeah, there we go. That you can put random enemies, because before my problem with randomizers was kind of like, yeah, you've got different playable units that are like randomized, but the game mostly plays the same because the enemies are so similar, but now enemies have been randomized if you want them to be. You've got random growths, and of course you can display the growths. You've got random personal skills. You can see them in the Garcia screenshot, but they're more visible in Mulder's as well. They're the kind of skills you might have recognized the way that they're put into the game if you've played Void's Bizarre Adventure. You can randomize weapon stats, you can randomize chest contents and event items. You can have these janky palettes that I personally love when I did like reverse recruitment runs and stuff. Those are pretty cool. And this is version 1.0, so they did a pretty big amount of testing before they released this to the grand public. So now that we've taken a look at that, let's see how you actually get this to work. So let me fix my my screen real quick. Okay, so what we've got here is a very ugly version of what NUPS looks like. NUPS is a program you can download for free. I'll post a link in the description as well, that you can use to apply a UPS patch to a ROM. Now, for this to work, you need both the UPS file that's on the FE Universe site, as well as a clean ROM of FE8, and I'm not going to tell you where to get that, but I'm sure you can find some way to find out. Now you click on Apply a UPS Patch to a File, and a new window will open. And on this, you just browse towards the clean ROM in the upper File to Patch thing. So that should be a .gba file, and then in the bottom one, you find the UPS patch. So that should be a .ups. And once you've done that, you just click Patch. And you get this neat little window that says patching has been done. And yes, this is horrible quality, I know, but the point is to show you what's been done, okay? So if you've seen that window, then you know that it worked, and now you can play a ROM. So I've opened a ROM. It doesn't look very different right now, but I'm sure that will be different when we start the game, I think. Go for difficult, and there we go. Those are the randomization options. So this is the variation. I assume this refers to the growths mostly. Thieves, you can make sure that they that people like Colm get randomized as well, or if you just keep the thieves you have to make sure you have access to chests. Up to personal preference, of course. Personal skills, none or random. So basically whether you want them or not. Generic class by RNG. This is all the first time I'm seeing this, by the way. So I'm assuming this refers to the seed that you put in when you're doing the tactician name. So I guess what seed does is it makes sure that every time if you put the same tactician, then you get the same randomizer. Weapon stats, random or fixed. I assume fixed means vanilla. Random items, of course we're gonna set it to random. Random items, all or neither, or chests, events. Okay, makes sense. Mode, classic, casual. Ha, that's pretty cool. You can do casual mode. Funny stuff. Okay, I just pressed A. Let's see what happens. I don't even remember if I put in the seed or not, but we'll just fill in my name. What difference does it make? I wonder if they changed this. Doesn't look like it. Let's see if we can see the changes in the prologue cutscene. I think we can conclude that we can't see the changes. Eric, I got changed to Ephraim. That's funny. Wow, even these were changed. Oh, did your class just change again? I think they did. That's pretty funny. Okay, I think I've heard that the cutscenes can break the game, so I'm gonna save state just in case. Stop talking. Nice miss. Okay, that seems to work just fine. Okay, do I keep the same class? Nope, change again. Cool story. So I guess we have dark magic users. Solar Brace, wow, sick. Oh wow. I gotta face Wyvern Riders. Oh, and I got the HP bars, that's so cool. Oh wow, so Lucky Sethvan, and Shove, and Malefic Aura, Spur Defense. Cool stuff. Oh, I got Luna. Too bad it's FE8 Luna with 46 hit. And we got Erica with Nosferatu, which... Oh, okay. Oh, circles. Wait. Four stat screens, really? That's funny. Can I check this somehow? Yeah. Donate to circles, guys. Donate to circles. Okay. Can you even survive? Sort of. Let's see if it works. Valet looks good. Gotta say that. Let's hurry things up a little bit. I like how you can see the battle stats without having to turn animations on. Alright, what better way to end it than that? So yeah, that's the FE8 randomizing ROM in a nutshell. Enjoy playing, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.